This is Alistair Weaver for Edmunds Inside Line at the 2008 Detroit Auto Show, with a new large executive saloon from Korea. This is Hyundai's new creation, the Genesis. Not unusually in an executive car, the Genesis's styling is very conservative, but there is one interesting feature, which is this prototype grille. It doesn't have a Hyundai badge, and is this an acknowledgement that in this sector of the market, badge snobbery is still a problem? The days are long gone when Hyundai interiors were full of the kind of plastics that you'd find in a children's toy. This is very grown up, very comfortable and beautifully made. I'm particularly interested in this hi-fi. There's only one other car company in the world that uses Lexicon, and that's Rolls Royce. The Genesis is the first Hyundai to come to the US with rear-wheel drive, and it's available with three engines, a 3.3 or a 3.8 litre V6, or the range-topping 4.6 litre V8 with 342 horsepower. It goes on sale this summer at a smidgen under $40,000, and rivals the Lexus GS, the Pontiac G8, and the Chrysler 300.